Hello, dear scholar. I am Imrita and I am back with new worksheet number 40. Let's see. This is passage. Okay. When he finished, he went to the window. This passage related to a letter to God, Lencho story. After writing letter, Lencho went to the window and he purchased stamp and he fix stamp, okay, on the letter, okay. Postmaster and went out, okay. The postmaster opened it, that letter, okay. Postmaster opened that letter, okay. Lencho requested, what he requested to God, not to send rest of the money through the mail. Actually, he had great belief in God. Lencho thought that the employees of post office, they had cheated him. Okay. Actually, he asked for 100 paises, but he received only 70 paises. Therefore, he requested God not to send rest of money through the mail, all right, and he used the word, okay, for employees, bunch of crooks, cheaters, okay. Actually, he thought that employees, they had cheated him, all right. So he requested not to send rest of money through the mail. Alright, let's see question based on extract. Okay, you could also say jam practice question. Question 1. What did Lencho do with stamp? Lencho licked and affixed the stamp to the envelope with blow of his fist. Okay, actually he affixed stamp, okay, to that envelope. You might be knowing stamp. Next question. What did the postmaster do when the letter fell into the mailbox and why? The postmaster immediately opened the letter to know Lencho's feeling for the money he had received. Okay. Moving on next. Find out the word which has the similar meaning as attached, used in the passage. Okay. The word is affixed. Similar meaning, attached, affix. Okay. Next question. Which word in the passage denote a dishonest person? Dishonest person. The word is crook. Okay. Dishonest person, crook. Actually, he thought they had cheated him. Alright, dear scholar, let's see. Stamp you might have seen. We affix stamp to the envelope. Okay. So, dear scholar, Lencho related passage. Lencho used the word bunch of crook. He thought that employee, they were dishonest. Alright, see you later. Tamaz.